You know, for every one of us that are here right now watching these competitors out here, we believe at some time in our life we have a challenge. Something's wrong, something's not right. Well, I can sincerely tell you by watching these competitors out here, they are way above the call of duty when it comes to a challenge. They don't see a challenge. They see an activity, they see a sport, and the thing that all of us need to understand is they love this sport as much as we all love this sport. So when you're watching them compete, regardless of what their score is, they're doing it from their heart, and they're doing it to try to get the best score that they possibly can. That's what makes bowling enjoyed and loved by everybody that participates.
And bad mistakes.
2 to 3 times a week.
Enjoy bowling.
I've taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. Second,
I consider it a challenge before.